do that now. Let's take out the rune blade, put on the werebuster. Okay, so boom! Mithril hammer, sick. 800 gills, sick. 700 gills, sick. Bronze gloves, sick. Leather gloves, swapped out for the bronze gloves. Oh, shit. And then, hammer. Mithril hammer. Oh, Lily just got a weapon upgrade. Marsh Cave. Anyways, see, actually, let's attack one of these ward guys, see how well it does damage. Three hits, 115. 122 with three hits. Two hits. That mithril hammer. Douche. Come on now. Something here I had to unlock with the mithril, the mystic key, but I forgot where it was. Is it here? Alright, yeah, we got a boss. Wraith. Ooh, he got paralyzed. Bye. cool. Falchion. Is there a boss in front of every chest? Mummy. Oh, shit. I've seen these guys yet. Sleeping. Steel gloves. Yep. Power staff. Okay, so let's take a look at this. Nothing's better than the Werebuster. Steel gloves, though, is better. Power staff. It's better accuracy. Interesting. Good, good heal. Do do do. Okay, yeah. So then... Yeah, this... I remember. This underground music reminds me a lot of Ragnarok. God, I love that game. Yeah, that'll be a good heal. Hurt. Did. Dog. Stands alone. Bloody Bones is his name. Silver armor. Alright, we give the silver armlet to Brindo. He did. And we just healed a dead body. No, come on. I hate you. There we go. Ooh. He got his vengeance.